Now, the problem with arpeggio playing, and any piano teacher who's watching this will immediately identify, is this, I call it KFC elbow, which is where the elbow just starts to dip around like this. Let's see if I can do it. You know, KFC elbow. So what we've got to do there is to glide like a swan on the water with the arm. Do you see how smooth the arm movement is? It's across the key, it's not up and down.